Hi everyone, we are coming up with this new series basically of famous personalities to help you and motivate you in terms of your preparation for the exam. So we look at the success stories, and these are all success stories which are there, who are, you know, success in their own right. So we look at Stephen King today. Now first question is, who is he? A lot of people have not heard of him, to be very frank. So let's talk about who is he. So when he started off, he tried to become a teacher. But unfortunately, he was not recruited anywhere as a teacher. He just wanted to be a plain teacher, and that too he couldn't become. So what he did, he took a job in the laundry and started writing in his spare time. So whenever he had a time from the laundry job, he started writing, and he completed his first novel and tried to publish it. But he was rejected 30 times. No one was ready to buy his novels. So 30 times he was completely rejected. He got so demotivated that he threw his book away in the bin. I mean, after writing a complete novel, I mean, imagine what is the effort to write a novel, his first novel. And I'm sure he must have taken a lot of effort to write it. And after writing the whole novel, not getting it published, he got rejected 30 times. I mean, thinking that it's not going to work for him and not his cup of tea in terms of writing. He thought he can never be an author. But there was a turnaround. His book was finally published. The first book, Carrie, was finally published and became a bestseller, right? So imagine, after giving up, then, okay, said, let me try one more time, got his book published, some publisher published his book, and became a bestseller as such. He also wrote a book, The Shining, and IT, and they also became bestsellers. So he wrote quite a few books which became bestsellers as such, okay? His books, which were there, what he wrote, has been adapted. The stories have been adapted to movies and TV series. Like you have this Harry Potter series, books being adapted to movies. So same way, his books have been adapted to movies and TV series. He was termed as a best-selling novel by the New York Times for his horror and fantasy genre. So yes, for his particular genre, he was an amazing book, and he is known for the particular book. And till date, he has sold 400 million copies of his novels. Imagine, I mean, that's how. I mean, a person who had thrown his first book in a dustbin, I mean, selling 400 million copies is like amazing. I mean, so it always happens to a lot of people. We are only on the verge of giving up, saying that it'll not happen. Somewhere we have tried a lot, it has not happened. And then we give up. Okay. After all the efforts that we put in, all the efforts of writing the book, all the efforts of everything, we just give in. But understand that you need to work hard, you need to get up, and you need to go ahead, and that is very important. I'm not saying do it blindly, but evaluate your options and get up and keep on going on. No matter how bad you feel a situation is, there's always a silver lining in the end of the tunnel. Try, and you will realize that you will succeed somewhere or the other. Because without trying, it's not possible. So as Stephen King himself mentioned, talent is cheaper than table salt. What does it mean? There's so much talent around. Everyone is talented. Tell me who is not talented. Everyone is talented in some extent or the other. But what's the difference between a talented individual and a successful one? Is the hard work that they put in. The successful one is a person who's really hardworking. Okay? So talent is useless without hard work. You have to put in the work to ensure that your talent is honed. So don't give up. Work hard and go forward. I hope this helps. Thank you.